For Sunrise Live today, an FDA advisory committee is meeting to discuss COVID vaccine booster shots. We are hoping to learn more from the meeting about whether Americans can get the extra dose. It's been a bit confusing because experts do not agree on this. Pfizer says their data shows booster shots are needed 6 months after the second dose as protection begins to go down at that point. And a new study in the New England Journal of Medicine found effectiveness of a booster dose, but other scientists wrote in the journal The Lancet that current evidence does not appear to show a need for a booster in the general population. The White House wants all Americans to get the booster and wants to roll out the extra doses by Monday. But there's debate about whether that's ethical when people in some parts of the world have not even received a first shot. Here's a professor of bioethics at the U of M.
Other entities say we have a global community that has yet to see a single dose of vaccine. And when we talk about this being a global pandemic, the reality is if we do not help control COVID in other parts of the world, then no matter what we do here, we will never rid it from our existence.
If the FDA did authorize the use of a booster, the CDC would still have to determine who qualifies for one. Another result of this confusion over the booster is confidence in the vaccine itself, but the professor we spoke with emphasized that the disagreement here is over strategy of when or if to roll out these boosters, not over how well the vaccine actually works. Pfizer's data said that when that effectiveness starts to go down, it's like down to 80-some, 85-some percent, which is still very high.
Yeah.
All right, Jen, thank you.